Warning, IHateRoper is named after a 10th grade teacher the creator had when he was in high school. It's not named after a random person named Roper. It's not to be taken in a negative way.